Well, I just arrived in Cappadocia. Let's go see what this place is all about.